foolish things of the world to shame the wise. He has also chosen the weak things of the world to shame the strong. See, God is truth and light is his shadow. So all darkness must fade, and we are surrounded by his light. Don't you never forget that. You know what it is. Hey, let go. So many generational curses, so many hearses, got everyone in verses, but I come to reverse this. What's sanctified and set apart, you're only finding you. Judge over all the laws, I don't follow no rules. Touch not my anointed, do my prophet no harm. And since God before you, then who can go against you? History kept hidden by true keepers, his truth treasured, found by true seekers. You think you got this figured out, baby, you have no clue. You wanna set free from bondage, you got to start with you. Ancient scripts and scrolls written inside of your heart, you won't find it on paper. This how the Lord made us, how these wars start. They ain't never finished, ending to the beginning. Let your soul be replenished. Warlocks and witches in your lineage, it's a desecration. Why do you study crafts and practice divination? Raising up ancestors in search for some power. Disturb the peace of the rest just so you can devour. Mothers lie on their sons, won't even accept they faults. Families turned against each other, where was all this taught? Repeating a cycle, bracelets is still on you. Every ill intent you send out, let that return upon you. You know what it is. Yeah. We living in dark ages and end times. You see it everywhere. Families turn against each other, false friends cross you out. It's sick, a disgusting thing, full of impurities. Nobody really wanna speak out about it. Everybody wanna conform, bow down, because they scared, out of fear. But true love don't have no fear, and it casts all that out. It ain't afraid of anything, because love is God. And we are one. There is no God before mine nor above mine. You heard me?